program the ATtiny, I'm using the Arduino as an ISP programmer. First, upload the code Arduino ISP to your Arduino to act as an ISP programmer. Now go to the sketch and select Upload Using Programmer. Remove the ATtiny from the shield and connect it back to the circuit. I'm connecting this just for getting the power. This is how it works. If an obstacle comes closer, like within 15 cm, the LED will turn red and will give a beep sound.